Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I have to take a second to actually digest that I actually said this and this is happening, but finally I'm so happy to be doing this. I really hope with the help of this video y'all get to know a little bit about me, my interests, and y'all will get to meet my family too, because we have come to Daman, which is a few hours away from Mumbai. It's a green zone and we have come here for a 3-day, 2-night stay, because ever since the lockdown started my dad has been going to office. He hasn't gotten like a single day off and it's really 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 exhausting for him. So we decided that we'd come out for a few days, take a break, so that once we're back to our routine, which is now our new normal routine, we can be much more productive. And we all needed this break, right? And even though it's a green zone, we're staying at the Delta Inn and they have been taking all the possible precautionary measures, safety wise, everything. It's fabulous. So yeah, बने रहो और देखते हैं ये 3 दिन कैसे जाते हैं. लेट्स गो. सो गाइज वी आर गोइंग फॉर लंच. पापा डू यू वांट टू बी ऑन माय वीडियो? यू डोंट हैव एन ऑप्शन.
हाय. हेलो.
माय मॉम. वी आर गोइंग टू ईट. She hardly eats anything. Her survival for all the days is only tea and coffee. You give her any amount of tea and coffee, she'll have all day. That's not a problem. But let's try and make her eat some food now. So we just had lunch, as you all saw, and I had pad thai noodles. When it comes to food, I love trying out all the possible cuisines, all the possible food, because I am a foodie and I love eating. Sorry for that. But yeah, when it comes to food, then I'm like a complete foodie and I love trying everything possible. And I love Thai as well. And since the past few weeks, I've just been having roti sabzi for lunch. And I was like, since I'm out and since they have pad thai noodles, why not? It was a good lunch. So, mountains or beaches? For me, it's always the beaches. If you don't know what I'm talking about and what this reference is about, go to my Instagram and check out my reels right now. Mama, do you like the beaches?
I like the beaches, but the beach here is so sad.
But I think that's because of Corona.
Like, yeah, but it's a low tide also, so the water doesn't seem to be good.
That's true. Hi guys, so we're back from dinner. And we're really full and really exhausted because we've traveled quite a lot today and it's been very exhausting. So yeah, I'm just gonna change into my night dress, remove the eyeshadow that's been on. I'm not that much of a makeup person, but I thought why not, let's just do a little bit of glam, which isn't glam but whatever. And yeah, so I'll see y'all tomorrow morning. Bye.
Good morning.
Woo!
मासी के साथ कमरों में रूम ना दिया हमारा
आई वेंट टू हाय मामा
जान जाने में कार्य कर ओ व्हाट्स अप क्लिच
वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल
ओ ये आज हियर फॉर द लॉन्च ऑफ यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ कृष्णा योर एंड टाइम राइट नाउ इज समवेयर अराउंड 12:30
वाओ
यस्टरडे वाज गांधी जयंती और फ्राइडे
फोन बज रहा है उठा लो
afternoon cup of coffee and I just had a long bubble bath and yeah look at the view so we're at this beach right now which is not that much of a beach it's basically stones and rocks and the water but it's still very 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 peaceful the breeze the sound of the water it's all really good And I'm genuinely so relaxed with this trip. I'm so glad that I came. And yeah. Moving away to the sea for a getaway. Car top down and we're driving just to feel young. Moving away to the sea. Moving away. Hello.
I got more.
My mama doesn't drink, but he does act really well.
So guys, update. We just got done dancing and we danced like crazy and that's why my hair are like really sweaty right now. Don't mind that, please. But we ate so much and then we played Garba music and for Gujaratis, Garba is like everything. So we danced a lot and now we're planning to play cards. For a while before we go off to sleep because tomorrow again we have to travel and go back to Mumbai but I might add a clip of us playing cards but if I don't then I'll see you all tomorrow morning so guys it's day 3 and our trip comes to an end I'm kind of sad because it was amazing like this break was so required but never mind we will go for another trip mommy you have not come on my youtube
hi
where are we going to go next now
so we're going for lunch and then back home we had a wonderful 2 nights 3 day stays at delton daman
yeah
and we enjoyed shooting with krisha
yeah are we going to go for any other trip next
yes we are my picture started
now this is the beginning many more trips to come okay see you all bye so guys I'm back home and I am half dead please so don't mind me being so exhausted and I nearly forgot that on youtube there's something known as an outro that you have to shoot too excuse me please I'm very new to this right now but I really hope that you liked this video and you had a lot of fun watching it as I did shooting it and you might have noticed in most of the clips I was like laughing because if you liked my mama hit like he is the best, like the best. Like I think 90% of the vlog was him and him being crazy. So I love you, mama. And yeah, that's all I want to say. And aur kya bolta outro mein? I'll see y'all in my next video. I forgot to say, please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel so that you can get to know a little bit about me, because you want it, right? Please subscribe. Okay, bye.